If someone decided to make a cake to celebrate the Earth's birthday, how many candles should they put on it? Some people would contend that you'd need 4.5 billion because they say the Earth is that old. However, many are surprised to learn that this figure did not come from dating Earth rocks, but rocks from outer space. A famous study published in 1956 dated a group of meteorites at 4.5 billion years, and they assumed that this was the age of the Earth. Like all radioactive dating studies, these results depended on a number of questionable assumptions. But unlike dating Earth rocks, this study also relied on the speculation that meteorites are leftover junk from Earth's formation. Contemporary geologist Arthur Holmes remarked that this approach was unsound in principle. But for ideas to become firmly entrenched, it doesn't necessarily require solid data. It just needs sufficient repetition.
هل تثبت نظرية التطور أمام الفحص العلمي؟ وهل هي أفضل النظريات في مسألة الخلق؟ هل تؤيد الاكتشافات الحديثة والتقدم العلمي هذه النظرية؟ مجلة الخلق، برنامج يأتيكم كل خميس على شاشة قناة الحياة في المواعيد التالية.